Hello everyone. Today we are going to solve another important question from the same chapter, that is diversity in the living world. It's an important one because it has been already asked in NEET 2018. Have a look on the question. In this question, they are asking to choose from which the secondary xylem and phloem in dicot stem are produced. And these options are Phellogen, Vascular cambium, Apical meristems, and axillary meristems. So before solving this question, you have to understand the main concept on which this question is based. Now you must know about the dicot stem, right? Because this question is about that only. So see, the vascular system found in dicot is somewhat more complex than that found in monocot. And in dicot stems, the vascular bundles are arranged in a ring with the pith concentrated at the core of their stems. Now have a look on the concept on which this question is based. As you can see, this question is based on the concept that is differentiation of vascular tissue in pteridophyte. See, before this, we were discussing about the vascular bundles, right? In each vascular bundles, the xylem and phloem are separated by the substance that is called vascular cambium. And this vascular cambium is operated by the producing new xylem and phloem cell, which are forced to grow this vascular bundle. Here you can see, as it is written in the same way in another language. So after understanding this concept, you can see your correct option, that is vascular cambium. To understand this concept in more better way, watch these videos. Go to this book. It's an NCERT book of biology. Directly go to the line number 24 of page number 36. There you will find the whole concept. To know more about this, stay tuned. Thank you.